Will Michael Schumacher be driving Silver Arrow in 2012?
Yeah, despite some funny rumors and stupid untruthful stories, I keep repeating myself that you will have to see me in 2012, who likes it or not likes it, but I will be there. And the good thing is that I have a lot of support from all around, in particular from the company, in particular from the team, that they all wish me to be there, so I wish to be there, so I look forward to it.